So I figured I'll be Leslie Akers, criminal mastermind, trying to rob people. We'll see. Put my gun away. I'm gonna rob some people. Hopefully I can find them. Hey, buddy.
No.
Wanna see something cool?
What?
I made art. There's a statue in the garage over here.
Hey, how's it going?
It's really cool.
What?
See this pillar?
Yeah.
I carved my name into it.
What?
Alright, now, here's a surprise about that pillar.
Okay.
Give me money. Right now. Hands up. You fucking move. You're gonna get a hole in your neck. You're gonna breathe out that. Didn't your mother ever tell you not to go with strangers? Now then.
No.
Oh, I'm very sorry
Please.
About that.
Don't shoot!
Fucking warned you. You'll never catch me.
Sir.
Jet, not again.
Work off, sir. Your hands up, sir.
Oh my God! Clint! Clint!
You saw nothing! Actually, give me your money. You made me do it. Ah, shit's going to hell. Yeah, I did. Lady. All right. Just dance in front of a lady. All right. I gotta find another victim. Hey, sorry about the shooting thing.
Oh, by all means.
I'm gonna leave now.
Fuck you.
No, wait. A criminal always returns to the scene of the crime. I'm going back to the garage. Let's wait a little bit. Someone's bound to show up. The scene of the crime where I've murdered 3 people. He tried to run away from me and I shot him. I killed the cop. Leslie is tough. He got tased. Shot a cop in the motherfucking face. And that man, he tried to give me some vigilante justice. I fucking kill him too. There's somebody. Shit, there's a lot of people. Shit. I think that's a cop over there, too. Yeah, that's a cop.
What the hell?
Shit. They're keeping an eye on the joint. I'll wait around a bit. Hi.
Yeah, what's up, man?
Listen, can you help me?
What the?
Well, the thing is, I'm short on money and I need it. Shouldn't have drawn on me, man. Shouldn't have fucking drawn on me. You're the fourth person. God damn it. I just keep killing people. Okay, that's number four. Ding! Needy of I wonder why. Okay. Looking for a white male, black clothes, black beanie, 50k for whoever founds him. There's that bounty on me. They'll never know. Put my clothes away. They're looking for a man in black clothes and a black beanie, but I don't have any of that. Can't prove it was me. I took my clothes off. Hands up. It's a robbery.
Okay.
Give me all the cash. Don't you even think about drawing on me.
I'm not drawing. Of course I would not draw on you. I'm a fucking police officer. There's no fucking way I'd draw on you. That would be a stupid thing.
Get out of here.
Yeah. Let me go ahead and give you your cash, sir. Since this
Thank
is
you.
A robbery.
Get out of here.
Your account number, though.
I think it's 43. I said, get out of here, car! Get out! Thank you very much, ma'am.
Yeah. You're welcome.
I didn't want to kill again.
No one usually does.
I just robbed the cop, an off-duty cop. Let's go rob a bank, and I'll either be tased or maybe I'll die, and that'll be it. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm sure I was going to die there. Any death is perma-ing Leslie here. Maybe he kills himself on accident. Alright. Here's when I'm going to do it. All by myself. Leslie, gonna rob the bank. Go away from him.
We got one car parked outside. Just gonna check inside real quick.
Stay out there. I got a hostage.
I won't come in. I'm I'm unarmed currently.
There's a hostage in here. Please save me.
Okay. Can I see the hostage?
No way. He's in the vault.
Man, you have no,
He's in the vault.
Bring him out. I need to make sure that he's doing okay. I need to make sure that he's safe.
I'm making him get the money for me. I so much to see those doors move. This hostage is dead.
Okay, sir. Well, you know, we can totally work something out here. You don't have to rob this bank. We can get you out of here, you know, unharmed. Get the hostage out unharmed. Everything will be all right.
Everything will be all right. As long as you guys let us leave. Well, I leave. The hostage will be okay. Maybe.
Maybe. Okay. I'm gonna show you myself in the window. I've got no guns. My hands will be up, okay? We'll talk about this, alright?
I can hear you from here.
Okay. Here I am. I'm in the window. My hands are up. Let's just talk. You can put the gun away. No one's gonna shoot.
I will.
Alright, put the gun away. Put your hands up and just... You know, you can stay in the bank all you want, just let's talk about it.
You hurry your ass up and put that money in the bag.
Can we please see the hostage to make sure that, you know, there is one there? So that we can make sure that they're doing okay, they're not harmed.
I only butted him with my gun once. He's fine.
Can't take your word for it unless we know that it's him. We're gonna need to hear him or see him.
Tell him you're okay. Tell him you're okay.
I'm fine. Sir, that sounded just like you.
No. People sound like a lot of people.
Yeah, that is true, but there's two people in the bank that sound exactly alike. We need to see the hostage.
This
don't need to see
right
shit.
Right there, the officer was looking through a second ago. You can show him, no problem.
Come on, buddy. Just
we're just gonna wait.
Here.
I am working. I'm not shooting at you.
I want to be okay.
I mean, if you want to take it to that next step of shooting at people, well.
Oh, hello, lady. I had robbed earlier. I forgot to mention your hair is very nice.
That's the shirtless gentleman you were talking about. I was running a bike.
Apparently so, yes. This would be the same guy, yeah.
I found some clothes.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and open the doors and start throwing in tear gas if you will not comply, sir.
We shouldn't be able to do. Hold on.
He's down.
Okay. Clear. Go clear. See if we can find the hostage.
This is me dying.
Please yell at me if you're okay. Are you okay in here? There's nobody else, sir.
Alright, that's what I figured.
I'm gonna have to go to jail, and that's the last anyone
Hello.
Will see of Leslie.
Yeah, we got a gentleman that was shot horribly all over his body by a shotgun. This fine
Sorry,
officer
words, we got
here.
We got jacked up.
Yep.
He's under arrest, so,
got about 8 new breathing holes. You can check for his ID.
He gave me his ID earlier, actually, when he robbed me at gunpoint. So, that's gonna be 43.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna get that.
Just, book him as quick as possible.
Go for it, you got me.
Alright, yep, and if you could head this way, please.
Sure thing.
Maybe jumping in that squad car. Thank you for complying, sir.
Medical science is amazing.
Yeah, why you say that? Hold on, let me get it first.
Oh, oops.
Advocate happens.
Because while I was shot with a shotgun, now I'm okay.
Yeah. That's some Star Trek bullshit going on here, isn't it?
Can I ask for a lesser fine and more jail time?
Well, see, the maximum amount that I'm able to charge you is $50,000, and a bank robbery alone is $45,000. And since you also attempted assault and for the robbery that you had earlier, $50,000 is actually much less than the amount that I could get you for.
Okay.
So you're already getting a reduced sentence.
I understand.
Thank you very much. You said your name was Leslie, right?
Yes. You'll never see me again after this.